Yes, a revolution can be peaceful. A peaceful revolution involves a significant change in societal, political, or economic structures without the use of violence or force. Examples of peaceful revolutions include the Velvet Revolution in Czechoslovakia in 1989 and the Arab Spring in Tunisia in 2011.